If you want more information on the products, ATVs, or adventures featured in today's show, make sure you check out our website at atvtv.com.
Warren is perhaps almost as well known for their ATV snowplows as they are for their winches. And Warren offers several options for equipping your ATV to plow snow. The basis for all their plows is the push tube and the ATV-specific mounting plate. The next choice to make is the blade itself. Now, for this test, we chose the big 54-inch Cyclone plow blade that's designed with a curved profile to carry more snow with its sloped upper edge that increases in height on the right side. And it's also constructed from 11-gauge steel rather than the standard model's 14-gauge. Warren has three options to lift the plow. You can use the winch on your ATV, assuming you have one, the Warren electric lift, or the manual lift. And there are two options for adjusting the blade's attack angle, a standard manual latch system or an electric rotator. The blade and push tube bolt together quickly and easily, and the ATV mounting plate also bolts onto the ATV without a problem. Our choice of lifting the plow for this review was the manual lift. Now, while the manual lift is the least expensive lift system from Warren, we found it was demanding and time-consuming to assemble. It also made driving onto the plow to attach it much more difficult, having to move the handle to get the ATV over the plow. And then to top it off, it required more motion and more effort to lift the plow than we had hoped for. My take, the size of the Cyclone plow moves the snow with ease, but there was nothing we found likable about the manual lift. Hard to assemble and hard to use. I suggest spending a few extra bucks for the electric actuator, or better yet, one of Warren's incredible winches, and have the best of both worlds, a great plow lift system and a winch to get you out of the big stuck when needed. You can see our review of the Warren XT30 winch on our product review segments.
If you want more information on the products, ATVs, or adventures featured in today's show, make sure you check out our website at atvtv.com.